Welcome to the story session. Today we will see the story No Smiles Today. And this story has been written by Cheryl Rao. Illustrations are done by Saurabh Pandey. And the publisher is Pratham Books. The heroine of this story is Shanti. She is a fun-loving child. She will always be happy. But one day, when she came to school, she was so sad. Let us find out the reason from the story. Shanti and Arun were good friends. They had so much fun together. They shared secrets in class. They ran races on the way home. She was always cheerful. This girl is Shanti and this boy is Arun. They both were very good friends and they shared secrets also. They used to exchange secrets. They had so much fun. They used to run races when they go back home. Cheerful, meaning being happy. She was a happy girl. One day, Shanti came into the classroom slowly. Her head was bent. She looked sad. "Did someone scold you?" asked Arun. Shanti shook her head. She sat down and did not look up. She did not answer present when Sona Miss called her name. Sona Miss called again, louder this time. "Shanti Kumar?" Shanti raised her hand. What happened one day? She came to school. Very slowly, without making any fun, she put her head down like this and came quietly and sat in the class. Arun was so surprised. He asked, "Why are you so sad? Did anyone scold you?" She did not answer. She just said no by nodding her head. She did not look up at all. All the time when she was in her class, she put her head down and was sitting like that. When Sonam's called her name to mark the attendance, she did not answer. Second time, Sonam's loudly called her name. She just raised her hand saying that she is present. She didn't open her mouth at all. "Do you have a sore throat?" the teacher asked her. Shanti shook her head. Her cheeks were red and it looked like she had a fever. "Are you feeling okay?" Sona Miss asked. Shanti nodded, still not daring to look up. Sona Miss was also amazed seeing Shanti being very quiet. So she asked whether her throat is paining or she had fever because her cheeks were also red. Can you see in the picture? See here. Her cheeks are red. Both her cheeks are red in color. Even for that also, Shanti did not open her mouth. She just nodded her head. "Why does Shanti look so sad? Is your little brother okay? Is your puppy okay? Is your grandmother okay?" Shanti kept nodding her head to each of her friends, but she did not look up. So all her friends were so surprised seeing her. So each one of them asked one question. Whether her little brother was okay, whether her puppy was okay, whether her grandmother is okay. For each and every question, Shanti did not open her mouth or she looked up. She just nodded her head to her friends too. Arun wanted to make her smile. He had an idea. He took out something from his bag. As he ran to show it to Shanti, it slipped out of his hands. Shanti saw something flying towards her and she grabbed it. Arun was Shanti's close friend, right? He cannot see her being so sad and unhappy. So he thought he should make her smile. He thought of an idea and he took out something from his bag. He ran towards Shanti to show the thing which he had taken from the bag. But before he could show, it just slipped out of his hands. Shanti noticed that something was flying towards her and she caught that immediately. It was a big green rubber frog. Shanti's eyes flew open. Then she opened her mouth to laugh. Then Arun and her friends saw why she had not smiled or talked all day. Four of her front teeth had gone missing. The thing which came flying was a big green rubber frog. See, Shanti is folding in her hands. Yes, can you all see this? Yes, Shanti's eyes opened wide. Ah, after seeing the rubber frog, Shanti started laughing by opening her mouth. Ha ha ha. See how widely she has opened her mouth. Now, Arun and her friends got the secret out. What was the secret? Why she didn't open her mouth? Because her four teeth in the front was not there. It was missing. She was so shy to open her mouth and laugh or speak. That is what is the reason behind. Yes. Did you all enjoy the story now? See how real friendship is. Yes, Arun could not see Shanti being so sad. He wanted to make her laugh. Yes, that is what is true friendship, correct? Bye-bye. Difficult words, cheerful, being happy and positive. Nodding, moving your head. Grab, to take hold of something. Try these. Who is Shanti's friend in the story? How does he cheer her up? Second one, what are the things that make you happy and sad?